Welcome to February Effect! Game off, it's gonna be a huge day. It's pissing down rain. I'm not happy about this rain, mate. Tell me, what do you think of this show?
It's gonna be awesome, this show, mate. And, yeah, good to see you again, guys. And, the rain is really pissing me off.
There it is. Hey, Game off, I just got word that something is happening backstage in the parking lot.
Well, what is it, Craig? I'd like to know.
We're going to check it out right now. Let's see what's happening. What's going on? John Boys, I don't know what's going on, J-Moss, but
it's Charles and John Boy, but
I think John Boy tried to ambush Charles, and Charles has come back. You remember he was in the cage match?
Yeah.
For the IJ Heavyweight title last month.
Yeah.
And it's absolutely pissing down a big blow there by John Boy. He is pissed off about losing his heavyweight title belt, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, well, John Boy should just get over it, you know? Like, you
he
lose the belt.
Out of the belt, for fuck's sake.
But you lose the belt, you lose the belt.
But he was screwed out of the title.
Oh, that's right.
Kick.
That's right. I can't remember back like then. I mean, I'm...
You've been too busy watching Cocksmokers 3.
I've been busy.
You've been very busy. With your hand on it, J-Moss. You dirty sauce.
No.
Oh, Charles is up and down.
Straight into the bonnet.
John Boy has had enough of his shit, and John Boy's still with a spinneroonie.
Yeah.
Going all night Donkey Kong on John Boy. I mean, on Charles.
He hasn't got Booker's move, has he?
By any chance? I don't think so.
No, either do I.
Jesus Christ, it's pissing down here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, it is. It's pouring down.
Bloody hell, look at the rain. Every time we do a show, it ends up raining. What's up with that? Tell the rain to piss off and thanks for coming. Here we go, Charles and John Boy. This is an impromptu brawl. This wasn't meant to happen.
Come on. Now
this is bullshit.
Now that's where you throw him into the car.
Charles has got John Boy slammed his head right up against the limo. That's right there. He's going, yeah, I'm the man of IJ. You can suck my...
Oh, no, look out. Some
John
sort of submission
move.
He's in a
single bossing crab.
There's no referee to be seen. This is not even meant to be a like scheduled match. Oh,
he reversed
John
him.
Boy has reversed it. This guy is a black belt.
Yeah, a black belt in karate.
He will absolutely snap you
That's
with any given motor.
Why he wears the ninja kind of outfit.
That's right.
All like he needs is a mask.
He's like a ninja mask. Mutant Ninja Turtle. Heroes
yeah,
on the back shelf.
Something like that.
John Boy turns it around.
He's a good bloke though, John Boy, isn't he?
John Boy's a very nice person.
So is Charles, isn't he?
Yeah, he's great. He's a good egg.
Yeah.
Just don't want to take John Boy's
nice
belt.
Nice move that.
He will smash her. Come on, John Boy. Come on, John
Boy's
Boy.
Really fired up too tonight.
He's psyching himself up. He's pissed off about losing the heavyweight belt, I think.
Well, I suppose you would,
John
mate.
Down once again. Charles is posing like always, going, "Yeah, here comes the money. I've got the money. Yeah, I work at IGA. I'm the owner of IGA."
Yeah, well, John Boy.
Very close there.
We'll be thinking about revenge all the time. Oh, look at this. What sort of DDT?
Oh,
power bomb!
Devastronic power bomb one. I think this may be it.
No way!
There's the referee.
He kicked
they
out
must
of
have
that.
Got a referee out here sometime in the near future. Oh,
there's
boy.
No way he would have kicked out of that power bomb. I mean,
that
he
was
must have sick. A lot of strength. This Charles.
I don't know what Charles is on. He could be on ecstasy. He could be on bloody Viagra.
Could be a bit Viagra for sure. Have to be that
big body slam right on the
concrete. I mean, for
floor.
Someone to get up from a power bomb is
like
just
that,
unbelievable.
Dropped on his head, yeah. Jesus yeah. Christ! And Sauce, you've been promoted to the new
president. Yes, I want to say thanks. Yeah, I want to say thanks everyone for that. Thanks very much.
You deserve
for,
it, don't you, mate?
Voting me in.
Yeah, that's it. We had a vote one. This could be over. This wasn't even a match that was meant to happen. Charles somehow kicked
now, look,
out.
Someone, I want to see a pin. I don't want to see some bullshit move. Like, don't just lay on him and cover him. Get your finisher. One of yous.
Booyah. Down goes Charles once again.
Now, look, you don't cover...
After a body slam. That's
he's
right.
Going to kick out.
Oh, he kicked out. I don't even know what John Boy was thinking about attacking
I don't know
Charles.
Either, but all this I know is you don't cover on a... Bloody power slam!
John Boy goes head first into the windshield. Jesus Christ!
He's going to need stitches after that one.
I'm surprised
the head would be busted open.
Busted open like a broken egg. And it's absolutely bucketing down now, ladies and gentlemen. Still here, and John Boy grabs Charles in a
nice power slam.
Power slams him down.
No, get your finisher.
Two and no. See John Boy's head go crashing in that windshield chamber.
Yeah, it did. It was an awesome. Oh, look at this move. What? This is like a reverse.
I don't know what it is.
Full Nelson.
Reverse Full Nelson. What's he going to turn it into?
I think he's going to make him tap.
Oh,
what a move.
He's got to bust your back.
Sick
now.
Move.
He's gone.
That's you can cover.
Two, three.
It's all over.
I tell you, John Boy, you've done
John
well.
John Boy
mate.
Done well, and he got his revenge
That's
on
it.
George.
No, on Charles, you mean?
Charles.
Yeah, that's it.
Charles,
and
sorry.
We will return to normal programming.
Yeah,
in
but
a
before we do that, I want to say our sponsors is we want to say brought you by PlayStation 2, Subway, Eat Fresh, and IGA Cola, and all the rest of the other IGA drinks, and Stinger Y2J.
IGA Friendly Cola. Only this much crap is stored in the bottle. There you go. We'll see you.